Hey, everybody. Good morning. I literally just rolled out of bed. Haven't even left the bedroom yet, so not really ready to be chatting with everybody yet this morning. But I already did a little close-up without saying anything or having the sound on. Hopefully we got the sound on for this one. I just wanted you to see that Ocean. I showed Ocean the outside, and she's been standing out here looking at the neighborhood until I came over here, and now she kind of wants to come back in. I also set Caliper on this ledge, and I did not expect him to go out, but there he is. And you just heard Astro, if you're hearing things at all. Oh, I guess everybody wants to go out, because now here comes Spike asking to see what everybody's doing. A little more light inside so we can see a little better with these kids to see him. A lot of backlighting to deal with. What do you think of that? Caliper's the one who's scared of heights a little bit, so I guess may not love the box as much as the others. That seems fine now, though. Even though they've been in here all night, and they've been pretty calm, by the way. They spent most of the night just sort of chilling, which is, that's pretty normal for a first spa night, I think. They did play a lot at first, but then when they settled down, they just stayed settled down all night. What was I going to say? Even though they've been in here all night, the door to the box has been closed. I just opened it for them. So, how's that feel, sweetheart? She's just purring. Just purring, purring. Okay. Hi, buddy. Anyway, I gotta get moving because I gotta take Smidgen to the vet this morning. She's gonna get her spay today, so I gotta get everybody all set and then take her to the vet, and then I'll have to go back this afternoon to pick her up. So a lot of driving today. Also, there's some really, really big news for this weekend. So the Crunchyroll Expos this weekend, and that's some pretty big news because we're involved as we have been the last few years, which is very fun for us and wonderful for them. And it turns out that there might be a little bit extra on top of that. I don't like to count our kittens before they hatch, which should tell you everything you need to know about how qualified I am to do this. But yeah, we do. I got word from Dawes that they need a foster to cover a big family of three-week-old kittens and their mom. At least that's my understanding. They had a foster that had to do something else at the last minute. So now all of a sudden they've got this mom cat and all of these kittens that are coming in on Saturday and nobody to take care of them. And they asked if we would do that. And of course we said, you bet. So we're going to get kittens and a mom cat in the kittens are already 3 weeks old on Saturday. That's the plan anyway. Now, of course, there's even with kittens that are already 3 weeks old, I'm sure there's a million reasons that may not happen. So you don't count your kittens before they hatch. But yeah, that's very, very exciting. And on the Crunchyroll weekend, too. So the Crunchyroll people should be very excited, too. Maybe we'll have to name them all after anime characters, but no, the only anime that I'm like intimately familiar with would be like Robotech. You got to go way back, and that hardly even counts. It's so Americanized, but whatever. Might as well name them after Transformers at that point. I say intimately familiar with it. I mean, I just, you know, I should be clear. I've seen plenty of things, but that was the one that I was like a huge fan of when I was young. All right, I really do have to get some coffee and get going, get these kids set.
Hey, everybody. Good morning. I literally just rolled out of bed. Haven't even left the bedroom yet, so not really ready to be chatting with everybody yet this morning. But I already did a little close-up without saying anything or having the sound on. Hopefully we got the sound on for this one. I just wanted you to see that Ocean. I showed Ocean the outside, and she's been standing out here looking at the neighborhood until I came over here, and now she kind of wants to come back in. I also set Caliper on this ledge, and I did not expect him to go out, but there he is. And you just heard Astro, if you're hearing things at all. Oh, I guess everybody wants to go out, because now here comes Spig asking to see what everybody's doing. A little more light inside so we can see a little better with these kids to see them. There we go. Hi, kids. A lot of backlighting to deal with. What do you think of that? Caliper's the one who's scared of heights a little bit, so I guess may not love the box as much as the others. Well, seems fine now, though. Even though they've been in here all night, and they've been pretty calm, by the way. They spent most of the night just sort of chilling, which is, that's pretty normal for a first spot night, I think. They did play a lot at first, but then when they settled down, they just stayed settled down all night. What was I going to say? Even though they've been in here all night, the door to the box has been closed. I just opened it for them. So, how does that feel, sweetheart? She's just purring. Just purring. Okay. Hi, buddy. Anyway, I gotta get moving because I gotta take Smidgen to the vet this morning. She's gonna get her spay today, so I gotta get everybody all set and then take her to the vet, and then I'll have to go back this afternoon to pick her up, so a lot of driving today. Also, there's some really, really big news for this weekend. So the Crunchyroll Expo's this weekend, and that's some pretty big news because we're involved as we have been the last few years, which is very fun for us and wonderful for them. And it turns out that there might be a little bit extra on top of that. I don't like to count our kittens before they hatch, which should tell you everything you need to know about how qualified I am to do this. But yeah, we do. I got word from Dawes that they need a foster to cover a big family of 3-week-old kittens and their mom. At least that's my understanding. They had a foster that had to do something else at the last minute. So now all of a sudden they've got this mom cat and all of these kittens that are coming in on Saturday and nobody to take care of them. And they asked if we would do that. And of course we said, you bet. So we're going to get kittens and a mom cat in the kittens are already 3 weeks old on Saturday. That's the plan anyway. Now, of course, there's even with kittens that are already 3 weeks old, I'm sure there's a million reasons that may not happen. So you don't count your kittens before they hatch. But that's very, very exciting. And on the Crunchyroll weekend, too. So the Crunchyroll people should be very excited, too. Maybe we'll have to name them all after anime characters, but no, the only anime that I'm like intimately familiar with would be like Robotech. You got to go way back, and that hardly even counts. It's so Americanized, but whatever. Might as well name them after Transformers at that point.
I say intimately familiar with it. I mean, I just, you know, I should be clear. I've seen plenty of things, but that was the one that I was like a huge fan of when I was young. All right, I really do have to get some coffee and get going, get these kids set.